At times it happens that, you know, if you're going to follow your gut feeling, there are chances that you lose something materialistic, or there are other things which you're going to lose. And if you don't follow your gut feeling, but you follow something else, which is the option remaining, then you get everything. So it's kind of very controversial. There's a conflict inside what exactly you should go ahead with. So, I mean.
Now, good question. So what you're asking is, if you follow your gut feeling, you give up something material. And if you don't follow your gut feeling, you get the material benefit, but then something is, you feel I didn't do, right? That I wanted to do. So what I suggest here is that, you know, I gave you the example of reason and passion. That reason by itself is boring and lame. Passion by itself can lead to its own destruction. But when you marry reason and passion, it's a dynamic balance. So you use your gut feeling, the heart, the passion, and apply reason. So for example, when I changed my career, I went back and I told my wife and everything. It took me about 2 years to convince my wife and my business partner that I should be doing this. I didn't just rush into it. In fact, I kept my accounting part-time. And in fact, even after I changed my career, we didn't sell our accounting offices. I was a senior partner, so my wife took over. And so they were running the accounting business when I was doing this. And that was supporting me. Otherwise, I would have not survived. So even now, I have 2 accounting offices running. I'm never there. I spend 1 day in a whole year, if that, but it makes money. So here's an example of using your reason and passion. I changed my career and I wanted to do it, but I didn't overnight throw everything away. At one point, I decided I'm going to jump off the cliff backwards. I did decide at one point that I'm not going to go back to accounting. But it was not instantaneous. So use your reason and passion and then find a way to do what your gut is saying, but maybe not immediately, but maybe part-time or something to get there. So don't let it die. But use your reason as well. What is kind of, how do I kind of manage the sustainability part?